rocket left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward. Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give your number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
Rookie, there's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
See me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you?
Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which,
you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Nice. The Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
face. Tell me that you love me.